Oh, good Christ. Today it's got some amazing weather. The sun's shining, there's hardly any clouds in the sky. But then I look outside to see this. My window is still filthy. The circle spots away from where I had my phone mount the day Michael came on his bike. Just what the hell? There's the sun. God, try and avoid that. What just What the bloody hell? That's actually quite cool. I really need to get this window cleaned. So as much as I'm not a manual labour type person, I probably will clean the window shortly. It's quarter past three, I've not got very much daylight left, but I will do that. Okay, I couldn't really be bothered. So the top of the window's 100% fine. Coming down, it's not too bad. It's when it gets down there. Try and zoom in so you can see it. Oh, funny that, the day I ask it to focus on the dirt, it won't. Yeah, okay, there's a few bits there. And there's a. Do that. Yeah, there you go. You can kind of see the smudges there. A few there. Oh, well. I'll get that done at some point. But for now, it's a big improvement to me. Yeah, that weather is magnificent. I just wish we were allowed to go out in it. Oh God, I'm shattered, and also admittedly a bit half cut. I decided to have a glass of Jack Daniels and Coke and a bottle of Copperberg, and because I haven't drunk in like 2 months, it's just hit me. Jack Daniels was fast. The Copperberg I used to like nurse. I used to be like, sip here, sip there. This time I just kind of went like half a bottle, doop, 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 and apparently it gave me the energy to clean my room. So I filled up two of my bins, like the big black buckets, filled two of them worth of recycling stuff, and put them in the basket downstairs in the back cupboard, only to come back up and down the rest of the bottle. I don't know how good of an idea it was, but I'm feeling fine. I can't sit down right now. I want to get up and do more stuff, but I'm sweating like a hoo. Gotta go for a push in a minute and then probably go to bed. It's like 2 a.m. Another beautiful day in Scotland. With, once again, very little clouds in the sky, but like three clouds, it looks like a fart. Sort Okay, there's a few clouds over there, admittedly, but for the main full part, I know what I mean. For the most part, the sky is clear. It's nice. The sun's blaring up there. It's really nice. Except for half the population who are stuck inside. Look at me, I'm stuck inside. Christ alive. Thank you, woman. They'll be back. Well, you never get 2 days the same in Scotland, do you? Even three. I say that because everybody used to say, "Oh, you don't get 3 days the same." Yeah, you don't get fucking 2 days the same. It's raining, it's grey skies, it's a bit minging. If you're looking at it from my point of view, it looks like
this, it's just grey skies.
And the ground, oh, it's slate grey. It's just muggy and horrible as well.
So a month since the last time I had to buy Nutella in a 3 kilogram jar, I've had to do it again. Yeah. Nutella goes pretty fast in this house. Not only because I have it every day for breakfast with pancakes, but because my mum likes it as well. So occasionally she'll have some. So a 3 kilogram tub in a restaurant might last a couple days. In my house lasts a month. Which, to be honest, isn't that bad, actually. 23rd of December was the last time I had one delivered. So that's more like 3 months, in a sense. It's now the 18th of February. And the Nutella that I had before finished, what, about 4 days ago or something? So 14th of February. So essentially it lasted a month and 3 weeks. 7 weeks is not bad for that size of Nutella tub. Not bad at all. Besides, going through jars, if you buy a jar of Nutella, say it was like £2. You go through one of them every couple days, maybe. I don't know, because I'm not in control of that. Say you went through 2 a week. That's £4 a week. £16 a month. £32 every 2 months. That seems like a saving. But if you go £16 for the month, and I spent 22 or something like that on my one, it's still worth it. You get 3 kilos of Nutella. It's brilliant. Also, that's all we have time for today. I'm going to see if I can get in touch with Tarkan and Andrew and see what they're up to. That being said, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next one.